Hi, I'm Lili. Today I'm going to show you how to make some steampunk bracers from scratch. Those braces are quite easy to do. I'm going to show you how to make a pattern on your arm with cling film and duct tape, and then use vegan leather or fake leather to make them. You're going to need some gears and buckles. Now here's a list of all the materials I've used for this project. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make a steampunk aviator's hat from scratch. See you next time.